The teacher of ugliness and devotion. He wanted me to listen to his, let's say, piano piece. After coughing a little, continued playing. As his composition turned into something mild and slow and calm, he started to sing along with it. The teacher of music was left behind, continuing playing. We're composing a new piece for him and his forehand.